Barry Zaza Bowie. It is currently 4:30 a.m. in the morning. Good morning, people. Hope everybody's doing well. Hope everybody's feeling fantastic and energetic and ready for a new day. I'm currently in my hotel room waiting for an Uber to take me to my bus so I can go to Dar es Salaam to Kilimanjaro, Moshi. So I'm going to Moshi now. I'm leaving Dar es Salaam and going to Moshi. And like, Dar es Salaam has been wonderful. I've got so many positive things to say about Dar es Salaam. One of the best cities I've been to in my whole life, to be honest. Like, words can't explain. But yeah, right now I'm waiting for my Uber. We're gonna go to Moshi. And yeah, you guys are coming with me. So, I'll see you guys soon. Bam. Diamond Platinum's famous, what do you call it, Tanzanian music artist. So we have now made it onto the coach. We have a 10-hour journey in plan. Man chilling in the VIP section, even though like the normal section looked the same as the VIP section. Well, technically it doesn't. This is more chilled and relaxed, but technically I should have got the VIP section. Well, technically I could have got any section. Economy wouldn't have really made a difference. But yeah, I hope you lot are good. Coach is pretty decent, to be fair. I like it. And I mean, you got your music. Hopefully they give some food in there or something. I'll show you like outside. So I was putting my bags in. So let me go outside and like show. So yeah, boom. Out here, Dar es Salaam Express. Making sure no one steals my bag as well in the coach, because I know people who might. You know what I mean? When you leave something unattended here, it goes. But yeah, man, out here, can't complain. It's like 5:20 in the morning, but now I'm fully awake. I didn't even bring no food on there, which I messed up on, but it is what it is. So I'll catch you guys when I get to Moshi. Peace. Hopefully I don't get copyrighted for this. Probably will. Ugh! You gotta rate these coaches, these bosses. They're gonna have to go to Tanzanian bangers.